a scrub turnaround scenario of a minimum of 72 hours right now. We've declared a minimum of 72. And I'm going to have a scrub turnaround meeting with my launch team at 2:30 today where we will refine that plan based on engineering's input to see what sort of what level of troubleshooting they want to do to see if it extends that 72 hours even longer than that. So unfortunate for the Discovery team and Mark Kelly and his crew, but today the orbiter is not ready to fly. And as we always say in this business, we will fly. We will not fly before we're ready. And so that's the case we're in today. We'll set up to gain entry into the aft compartment of the orbiter overnight tonight, and probably tomorrow afternoon we'll get into the aft, start putting in our platform set to get to this load control assembly, which is down inside the aft quite a ways, and so it's going to take us a bit of time to get in and do that. And then once we're in the avionics bay where that LCA exists, we'll be able to do our troubleshooting and see if we need to change out that box or whether we find a short in the line, that type of thing.